And here we are, Mark, about to get whacked over the head. Let's see it.